College life on the road. She's having a class right now after we leave from the restaurant. And she's making me listen to her class. Well, when you're gonna start the car up, I have to listen to her lectures.
I can't get the audio to work, so there's nothing really.
You can't get the audio to work? The teacher? Profession?
Yes.
So we just had breakfast today together, and we're all getting ready to head home so she can go to her class, and then she's gonna head back to the school. She spent the weekend with us. We had fun at the Disney concert, Disney Princess concert. Did you like it? What was your favorite part? You do know what your favorite part was.
I didn't have a favorite part.
Okay, what was the part you were most looking forward to? To see Tiana. Tiana and Frozen. Let it go with
you
Elsa.
Time.
So what are we doing? Somebody left the class. How many people in that class?
It is 20 people in there now.
It's 20?
21.
What time does class start? At 12? And it's 12:05 when there's 21 people? Online class, Joyce.
Looks like we finally made it at 12:08, so thank you for standing by.
Can I hear you?
Apologize for the delay, but glitches happen, right? So hopefully in the future I'll be more careful and start earlier so this doesn't happen.
Hey guys, how you guys doing? So today I'm on my way to work. I feel like I have not talked to you guys in a long time. So right now I'm driving to work, and my boss called. She said we're gonna do some activities today with the guys. Actually, we're gonna combine both houses, so it should be maybe 8 clients, 2 or 3 staff. So we're gonna take them to the movies tonight. We're going to see Batman, and then I'm gonna bring you guys with us. And then on Thursday, today is Tuesday, and then on Thursday we're going to take them bowling. And then they're gonna go out to eat. So I'm gonna fix them a quick dinner because the movie doesn't start till later on. And we're gonna have probably some beef stroganoff or something real quick. Because one of the staff said she took out some beef for me, ground beef. So maybe I'll just make that because it's really, really quick and easy. Everybody makes their stuff differently, guys, but I just do the quickest, easiest way. So I'm gonna do that, and then we're gonna go to the movies. Y'all, I really don't want to see Batman. I ain't gonna even lie. Really don't want to see that movie. But it is what it is. It's a 3-hour movie. 3 hours. And I don't know. Sometimes I just feel like all the Avenger movies and all this stuff, I can just watch them at home. But, you know, it's an activity for the guys to get out the house. So, yeah, that's what we're going to do. And it's like rainy and dreary looking here. It's 37 degrees. Today it's supposed to snow. What? It's like the end of March, guys. The end of March. But I had a very, 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 very busy weekend. It was our anniversary. And so we spent the weekend together. Was going out to eat a lot. I've been eating out a lot all weekend. Okay, truck, are you gonna stop? Well, alrighty then, because he was not even first. Goodness, the car in front of me was first, and I was second, and he was third, and he just came on out. Okay, dude, I see you. Guess he in a hurry. Because me and the other car looking at each other like, what's up? Like, what's going on? But anyway, yeah, I haven't been in the car with you guys a lot lately. So, yeah, that's what we're going to do. Oh, I was saying about our weekend. It's been so busy. So, Lexi was here, and we went to see the Disney Princesses, the concert. Just trying to backtrack to think everything that has been going on. She was here the following weekend, and we went to see that, and it was really, really nice. And then, you know, actually, with the princess, you guys know I'm a big Disney fan. I love Disney. Love, love, love Disney. And I didn't know how to feel about the concert, but it was actually nice. Because, you know, we're used to doing Disney on Ice. We really don't do Disney concerts. And I want to start doing more Broadway plays. Every time I say I want to do a go in one of the Disney Broadway plays, I never make it there. So, got to do better. But yeah, so one of the performers, she was from the Lion King Broadway. And Annalise from That's So Raven, Chelsea, she was one of the singers. That girl can sing. I did not know she was on Beauty and the Beast Broadway, and so it was pretty nice. It was really, really nice. And then, you know, we just been eating out a lot. I didn't even post like all the food that we've been eating, because it's been ridiculous. When I say ridiculous, it's been ridiculous. So I am going to start eating healthy. Sorry, the street is a little bumpy, y'all. But then, so I have that video, it should be up already. Because I wasn't gonna even put it up. I had recorded it and I wasn't gonna put it up. But some of the people in my Disney group, sorry, I'm jumping on the highway. Some of the people in my Disney group, they wanted to see it. So I just put it up. And then James and I, we celebrated our 24th anniversary. And we went to the rooftop in Oak Brook at RH, Restoration Hardware. And that place was so pretty. So I put that video, it should be up too. Check that out, you guys. Let me know what you think. A lot of people said they never heard of it. I don't even know how did I hear about it. I know I heard about it years ago. There's one in Chicago, and I have been dying to go. Have never gotten a chance to go. I told one of my friends, traffic is backed up on the other side of the highway, y'all. I mean, they lined up, which that ain't nothing new, though, to be honest. But I hope y'all can hear me. I hope it ain't too bumpy. These potholes, baby. Oh, yo, this traffic is so backed up. Backed all the way up. All the way. But yeah. Good thing we're rolling on this side. I feel sorry for them. Y'all probably can see a little bit of it because they are really backed up. They are lined up for days. But yeah, so. What was I saying? Oh, yeah, so we went to that restaurant finally. They have one in a city that's like 45 minutes away, 40 minutes away. I don't know. But we went there. It was really, really nice. I don't know if y'all can see on the other side, but we're getting a little crowded on this way, too. But yeah, so it was nice. It was very, very nice. Food was good. I want to do brunch next. Maybe next time I will go to actual Chicago. There's some all over. So, you know, I know some in Texas. I don't know. I think it's some in Canada. I know it's a big one in New York. There's some in Jacksonville, Florida. So, you know, I just thought it was really nice. It was something different. Y'all see this traffic on the other side? Like, it's all the way backed up. Like, all the way down. And I've been rolling for at least 10 minutes. And they still backed up. But, you know, that's our area. That's how it is. That's how it is. But anyway, I'm getting off the highway now. Because I'm getting ready to head to work. And I just wanted to jump on to give you guys an update. Because I really didn't talk in the beginning of the video. It was just a lot going on. And even when I did the, when me and my husband went out to dinner, I didn't talk on that video either. It's been a lot going on. A lot. So, I just wanted to catch you guys up. So, she said on Tuesdays and Thursdays, now we're going to be doing activities. So, I will show that. And then on Thursdays, I think she said we're going to go bowling and probably take them to dinner somewhere. So, if we do, I will definitely show you guys. And I am going to do a table setting. I know you guys love to see that. I would definitely do a table setting real soon. Hopefully it'll be on the end of this video if I can trucks are tripping today. So hopefully it'll be on the end of this video. So stick around and watch. And yeah, you guys, thank you guys so very much for your support and your love through all of these videos. You guys have been a great help. So I am on my way to work and I will see you guys there. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.
I'll get my crown.